This is WVTM 13. Breaking news is happening right now.
We're following breaking news this hour out of Jefferson County. The sheriff's office says it's investigating the deadly shooting of a 17-year-old. This happened on 19th Court Northeast in Centerpoint. Details are still coming into the newsroom, but investigators say it appears a family dispute led to the shooting. We'll continue to follow this story and get you any updates.